This hole is a prime example of a par 3 meant to really test your game. Par on this demanding hole with the smallest green on either course wins many a match.